How to fix Windows Update Error 0x8007001E. 1. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. 2. Reset the Windows Update components. 3. Enable the app readiness service. 4. Download the affected Windows updates manually. 5. Update Windows using the Media Creation Tool.